I should give him one.
Come fly with me, bro.
Well, what is it, young feller? You want I should get down on the ground? Or freeze? I mean to say, even I freeze... Okay, there we go.
I can't believe it! It worked! It really worked! You flew, Ezio! You flew!
See, but not very far.
Well, what were you expecting? The machine wasn't designed for distance.
All right, look. Let me go over my plans here. Maybe I can find some way to extend the duration of the flight.
Ezio, my men tell me Carlo has the poison. We must hurry.
Antonio, this is Leonardo, the master inventor who... build this pezzo di merda.
Hey, it's not the machine's fault. It's mine. I've checked and rechecked my blueprints. It's just impossible. I don't know how to extend the flight. Ah, che idea del cazzo!
I know how. Fire.
Eureka! Of course! Genio!
Just set it
What's
on fire.
It now?
It rises. It needs fire. Under its wings will lift the machine.
Leonardo, what good is one fire going to do?
Not one fire, Ezio. A dozen, built all across the city. Enough to carry you from here all the way to the Palazzo Ducale.
How? Ah, capisco. My men could do that, but you are forgetting about the guards.
That's what my blade is for.
I will take care of them.
I'll give the order to have my men move in behind you and hold the locations. They'll light them all up the second the sun goes down over San Marco.
Alright. So this is a fairly epic and preposterous plan. But I like it all the same. So we gotta go clear out these four locations so that they can light the fires. And then we will do some crazy shit. Number one. I was gonna go up the ladder, but I guess not. I also like this dusk kind of lighting scenario. I think it looks really nice. It's sort of a ominous kind of pre-crazy shit plan. You're not on my list. You get to live. Don't make me do it. You're not on my list. I'll fucking do it, bro. Bit of a hike, but I don't know if we have to walk all the way back. I hope not. And this is one of the things that I don't like about Assassin's Creed 2, is that this is just a bit of tedium in between missions. It's not that big a deal. I mean, it's something that's to be expected throughout the entirety of gaming, but still. At this point, I think we've killed enough guards. They just keep coming back. So, a couple on this boat here.
Ridiculous! Vincenzo was supposed to take my shift an hour ago. My wife is going to murder me if I miss dinner again.
A couple more. I think these two here are the closest. So sneaky. Okay, that's... no. Those aren't on my list. Okay, these two here are now the closest, just because there's not four guards in between. Oh, Ezio, bro. Ezio, bro. What are you doing, Ezio, bro? Brozio. Dude! Why are you doing this to me? There we go. There's a feather there that I don't care to get, but there is a... God damn it! How does it know the difference between when I'm telling it to go on a pole or 2 inches to the left of the pole? Okay, so these guys are at the top of this building here. Which is tough to climb. Unless you do it right.
You'd better get out of my sight.
I got out of your sight. Okay, I didn't get out of that guy's sight.
You won't run away this time.
I'm not trying to run away, I'm trying to stab you. I don't know, I don't think that guy was on my list. Oh, weak. And somebody's shooting arrows at me. Like so. Oh, dick. It bounced off me. Okay, that guy, you, sir, are on my list. Would you counter, please? Fucking Christ. It's so difficult to counter. For some reason, it's... That is not even remotely what I told you to do. Of that much, we can be sure. Yeah, the countering in this is... It's so much different because in the first Assassin's Creed, all you did was you held down the counterattack button. In this one, I think you have to time it so that you hit the counter... Where is that son of a bitch? You hit the counterattack button just before the other... Before the attack lands. He's down there now. Oh, come on. See? Right at the very end of his attack. And then you do it. So I'm doing it too early. That's why I'm always getting hit. And then, you know, sometimes they attack really fast. What are you gonna do? Jump in the water that you can't swim in? Uh-oh. They've got little blades and my sword wasn't even out. Why don't we get our little blade out, too? It's pretty good. See? Properly timed. Improperly timed. Proper. Oh, come on. I stabbed him in the foot. He'll be fine. This guy's gonna take a bit of doing. You missed with a counterattack? Just straight up missed. Whiffer. Alright. So, that was my fault, because I'm bad at this game. But I did explain one of the things that's been bugging me is I figured out why I was having such trouble counterattacking. Because I didn't do the timing right. Come up here. Don't worry. I did it a little bit wrong there. Alright. Kind of using those guys as practice. Okay, now we can use these rooftops to get to our next set. Because then we won't have to go through all those swarms of shitty guards. Yes, you're gonna be mad at me, and then we're gonna fight. And now. See? Practice. That's one way to practice, too. So there's a guy below us here, probably in one of these little window thingies. Maybe he's just all the way down there. Ah. It's that guy. Jaw. Now we wait, and then we stab him in the balls. That way we don't have to fight his fucking guard friends. Or him. Because these guys are annoying to fight. Hey. Blah. Might as well get this while I'm here. What are those guys gonna do? It's not like they're gonna turn around and kill me. Wow. I was tempting fate there, and it didn't end up biting me in the urethra. Like all of my former girlfriends. The last one. Where's he gonna go? Here. So unobservant. You got 3,000 space bucks. Well, it's not really space bucks. It's space bucks to me, though, damn it. Motherfucker. I got a poster to get to. Don't wave at it. We have business with it. Also with you. Except I can't. Oops. One more than I intended to do, but still, sorry about your sermon. Anyway, what he was going to say was, I like being stabbed in the face. I really wish someone would do it and then loot my body and then throw me in a river. Because that's what makes a good person. Someone who kills me and steals my $4 is a good person. Anyway. Do-do-do-do-do. I don't think there's enough do-do-do-dos in the world to make up for that one. I guess we're not trying to make up for it. Someone just cover it up, but still. We're still going to try to do-to-do our way to victory, and I don't mean that in the shitty and tragic Mencia way. I wonder if I could hitch a ride on this guy's boat. Yo, dog, wait. Aw. Hey, he's going my way. I tip well. Yeah. Aw, man. Oh well. It's just like Grand Theft Skiff. I don't know what this thing is called. It looks like a canoe to me. But I think that people from Italy would probably be offended by that.
That is not canoe!
I don't know why they're French either. Hey, this is where that traffic jam was a long time ago. I think we're going to go. I don't know why I'm taking the boat right now. It's so much slower than walking. Go faster! Be a red one! I don't even know where we're going. I think it's possibly the original Thieves area where Rosa and the other guy hung out. I think this is going to be the end of the ride for us. End of the liquid road. Yeah, this looks kind of like that place. But I don't know. I thought we were going to go regroup at Leonardo's place after I took over the towers. But apparently we're going up here. Which is maybe above Leonardo's place? I don't know. Either way, here we are. There's the fires. This is going to be great, and we're going to do it on the first try.
You did it. It's beautiful.
See. Now let's hope your idea works. Because we're nearly out of time.
Listen close, Ezio. You're going to want to fly from fire to fire. The heat of each one you pass over should lift you back up in the air again.
Bene.
Careful, though. There's archers out on the roofs tonight. Avoid those arrows, or it will be a short trip.
I'm sure that'll be nice and easy.
I wish there was some way I could use my sword while flying this thing.
Well, you do have your feet free. If you get close enough without taking an arrow in the head, maybe you could kick them off the building.
Nice.
It's now or never, amico mio.
Oh boy. This is actually kind of fun. It's really fun, but it's also, if I don't know, I remember failing at this a lot. Maybe I'll be better this time. You are cringing so hard right now.
Shoot!
So am I.
Shoot the flying demon!
I'm Batman. Oh, fucking A. I didn't need to get that close to it. I might have overreacted. I was like, get to the fire! I was trying to get like 6 inches above it. Didn't see those chimneys there. Fortunately. Is it just me or does this look like it's a different time? Everything is less orange and more blue now. Yes, yes, I am the flying demon. Alright, so there's a couple of paths you can take here. I don't know which one's better or worse. Gosh! I don't know why I turned into Goofy there, like, gorsh! I think we're going the wrong way, though. There's fires everywhere. That one's a little low to the ground for my liking, but I think we could probably hit it just a smooge. Why did I run out of fire? And I'm not near my target yet? Ain't that some shit? Okay, there's another fire here. Or not? What the crap? Where was the fire that was supposed to be there? This is rough. This is really bad. Okay. There's a certain path you're supposed to take. I don't know what it is. I should probably... Okay, so... Yeah, I went over here. Yeah, I went to the right and I need to go left. That's an awful big gap there. Either way, I knew I wasn't going to do this on the first try. And yes, I know, it's not that hard. Unless you're me. Imagine doing this with one hand. That's what all games are like to me. I don't actually play them with one hand, though. But I might as well.
Makoze! Shoot! Shoot the flying demon!
No, I'm the Batman. Okay, I just want to make sure I'm oriented here. Yes, we want to go left. There's no other way. It's other than that, it's just flying around in fucking circles. So yeah, I guess we're gonna go left. Leftward ho! Now, I don't remember what button it is to kick people off here, but apparently I just ran into that guy. I guess we can't do it right now. I think you press square after you lock onto them or something. Oh, yeah, you have to press the... some button to lock onto them. One of them buttons! Oh, come on. Okay, this is going to be our last fire here, too. So, I hope we use it well. Because now we got a ways to go. Like, oh, I'm on fire. That is unpleasant. Alright, I think we're going to make it. Didn't get to kick anybody. I think there's some kind of achievement for kicking people, but fuck, who cares? Oh god, I'm lost. Lost in the supermarket of love. 1, 2, 3 more, and then we take a left. Stop. No. Bad fire. That was a big one. Dwah. Where's the other fire? I don't see it. Oh, it was to the right of me, but I think we can make it. If we can't, after all that, I would be pissed. Get the Batmobile! Oh, nice shot. Oh, man. I don't get to do that again? Darn.
Don't worry. Probably just kids with firecrackers. Come. It's your move.
You have the stupidest hat in the history of headwear. There has been a lot of stupid headwear. Okay, we have to infiltrate without being detected. Dunnit. 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 Become one with the wall.
There!
You didn't detect me. Well, you didn't live to tell about it. For me, getting in undetected qualifies as killing everyone. Well, I guess we'll leave a couple alive. Where exactly? Ah, oh, there we go. Well, we've cleared out two of the more annoying guards. Oh no, it was restricted-o. Can you please grab that? Thank you. Oh shit, that's a problem.
That one is very...
I can't believe I just avoided that guy.
I've lost.
No noise. Darn it. Is he gonna stay up there the whole time? Oh. Where'd he go? Please tell me he fell to his death or something. Nope, he's right there. Crap! Ooh! No, get inside! Shoot. I don't know what happened to that guy, man. He just fell over. He was kind of tired, though. He probably just needed a nap. You should take one too.
Stop! Signore, don't drink that!
You are too late. The Doge is dead.
What? Carlo?
Apologies, Signore. But you should have listened to me when you had the chance. Seems you have failed, assassin.
Dang.
Forgive me, Signore. I tried.
Why?
I forgive you.
What was it all for?
Ooh.
Assassino! Assassino!
Where'd he go?
He's killed the Doge! The Doge is dead!
So are you, buddy. That was a long jump.
It takes one assassin to kill another, it seems.
Mm-hmm.
We kill thinking it's best for us. Do we not, Messer Ezio?
Exactly.
I do this not for myself.
Compio questo sacrificio per il bene superiore.
Vigilantism.
Requiescat in pace.
You killed me?
I didn't kill you.
You killed me!
Uh-oh. Now they're gonna think I did it. I don't know if that's the idea. I don't think so, though. Still, we should be able to get out of here without any serious beef. Although, I did want to look and see if there was a glyph in here. No, there can't be a glyph in here because we've already discovered this location. And it would have showed up on our location. Oh, come on, man. Come on, man. I was all, like, trying to blend in with the guards running straight at my face. So this'll just take a second. Awkward. That's a lot of guards. This reminds me a lot of the ending of Assassin's Creed 1. Which didn't go well for me, if you remember. Nice boat. Give me that shit you drive. Ha ha! Oh, they're all throwing rocks! Fucking A. Make my escape by boat. Oh man, that's not how you escape. Okay, so maybe I won't make my escape by boat. Maybe I can do it the more... Oh, they're coming for me. Aha! There we go. We're synchronized, and we're gonna teleport out. So, might as well. Sequence 8 completio. Take a swim. I know. So that was kind of cool. It wasn't the most brilliant of assassinations on my part, but the plan was cool. If I hadn't failed at it so many times. When are we now? 1486. Columbus took a ride on Dix. I saw a thief. Looks like we get to talk to Leonard. Hello, Leonard. It's your Brozio.
Ezio! Dio mio! You're alive! Is it true?
Aha, they did.
You say you killed the Doge.
I was trying to save him, Leonardo. But the truth matters little. I failed. And now I'm the most wanted man in Venezia.
Well, perhaps you are in luck. It's Carnevale in Venezia.
Mm.
This is the time when everybody goes without a face.
That's why I'm here. Do you have a mask
this
I can wear?
This is brilliant,
wear?
By the way.
Of course, of course. Somewhere in here.
I love the Carnevale portion
Grazie,
of this game.
Amico mio. And I have something for you.
Oh, more of the codex. Aha. This one's quite complex. It's a new design, my friend.
Oh, yes.
A mechanism for your wrist, but not a blade.
This is why I don't like throwing knives.
Seems to be a kind of arma da fuoco, but as small as a hummingbird.
Uh-huh.
Is that possible? I have no idea. Let's build it and find out.
I like your attitude. I have no idea. Fuck it. So now, we have a pistol. Oh, I know how to use the pistol. What you do is you bust a cap. And the best part is you don't have to switch fucking weapons to do it. Oh, you do. Apparently that's... No, never mind. When you do the quick assassination. Maybe that was in Brotherhood or something. I know that there are certain assassinations you can do that will make use of the pistol, which is hilarious. Anyway, yeah. The longer you hold it, the more likely you are to hit. But you don't have to hold it that long. This guy is like, what the fuck? This is magic. Where's the other target? Oh. See the fireworks there. Carnival. So, we just got a gat. We got a gat to bust a cap. Yep. Of all the things I've lost, I miss my mind the most. Gunkeeper.
Good, brother.
But I'm sure your return was not just to play with new toys.
Is
it about this terrible new doge?
No, it was about the toys.
Marco Barbarico.
He's a then bad man.
I want to speak with your friend Antonio. I've seen him quite a bit lately at a mutual friend's. I'd look for him there, in the Dorsoduro district, to the south. Ask for Sister Theodora.
Sister?
Well, in a way. Yes, sister. And Ezio, you can't be carrying weapons out there today.
Grazie, Leonardo.
Bullshit.
Now, about that mask.
Hidden blade? Hello? Marco Barbarigo and Dante.
Marco Barbarigo. Although his brother Agostino was destined for greatness, Marco left his mark on Venetian history as well.
Coffee is
good. A tyrant since he was barely old enough to walk. Whatever Marco wanted, he got. There are records here for jewels, entire fleets of ships, all paid for by his family and all ordered directly from him. And then there's his personal life. Apparently, Marco's wife, Carlotta, used to be married to his bodyguard, Dante Moro. Dante was captain of the city guard, an heir to one of the most prestigious families in Venezia. Marco was supposedly his close friend, right? But get this. Marco decides he wants Carlotta. In the Catholic religion, marriage is till death do us part, and Marco's a good Catholic. So, he hires a hit on Dante. Dante gets stabbed 3 times in the body and once in the head. But he doesn't die. He recovers with severe brain damage.
Bummer.
Dante becomes like a child. So, what does Marco do? Well, he hires Dante as his personal bodyguard, and he gets him to sign a confession annulling the marriage. Marco takes Carlotta and keeps Dante as his personal slave. What a lovely fella.
Yeah, no, totally nice. So Dante, not a bad guy, and we have a Carnivale mask that is on our face, which is pretty cool. Makes us look like a sweet ass. And we have the final 2 tombs, which we are going to do. Also have a couple of codices. Where was that one codex? I guess we got it on accident. I thought it was right here. No, there was a church right by it. No, there it is. Okay, so there's that one. But we're going to go over to this one, even though it's a shit far away. Can I fast travel from one place to another? Because that's a long walk. I think I'll just run it, and then I'll be back when we get there. Also of note, we have a different cloak on. It's not the Medici cloak, and it's not our plain cloak. It's a cloak we don't actually have yet. I don't really know what's going on with that. Anyway. Should we let that guy know we're here? Nah. Anyway, it's on top of that building that we just did our last assassination on. You don't have to go inside, though. Which is good, because you can only get inside by flying, I think. Either way, we're here, bros. Let's go jump around on shit. This time we get to do it with a sweet-ass mask on, though. Look, my cloak is different in here. Still have the mask, but a different cloak, and now probably another different cloak. this one. Oh, my tits. Ooh.